It has turned out to be like a really nice day today. It was raining earlier, so I'm gonna go out and get myself some poke because it's poke weather. And then afterwards, I am going to walk over to Emily's house and we're just gonna hang out. Welcome to the vlog. Let me try, we just go with the motions. Close your eyes, ease your mind for a moment. You know smoke that make you feel you floating. You know joke or you pressure, you know it. All I'm falling under pressure, I be handling business. Get it finished, no extras, don't get into specifics. Wave maker, I came up out the Pacific. So you don't trust what you can see. Some things I live to believe. I just wanna know you believe me. You think nothing good in life would be this easy. You don't trust what you can see. But some things are too good to believe. I just wanna know you believe me.
Yeah.
How could I?
Yeah. Their moves change every time. What the heck?
Yeah. Oh my god. This is so weird.
That's the only intro. Wait.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was confusing. Oh my god.
They don't have like slower, like.
Hello, good morning. It's Monday morning. There is a lot going on. So today is Emily's birthday, so I am spending the day with her, but that means I have about an hour to shower, get ready, head over to her place. But before that, I also want to clean up the apartment just a little bit because maybe she might be coming over later and we want to do cake and stuff, or I want to do cake and stuff for her. So yes, there's a lot to do. I am also leaving for San Francisco for 2 weeks tomorrow, and I don't even want to think about having to pack, etc. We'll talk about that later. Also, over the weekend, I went to go pick up the dildos that we did for Emily's bachelorette, and I will show them before I take them over to Emily's house later today. Okay, we gotta get ready. Okay, we are showered, now it's time to get ready. And we're ready. Now we gotta speed run cleaning this apartment. She fine. She in her own lane. No, she doesn't like the mother types. She likes. Yeah. This line's so smooth, you could cut them with a butter knife. So it's message on message. Bet her presence like heaven. Hoping that she feel the same. Strong 10, light 11. Blessing my retina skin. Excited to call you babe. But I feel alive. I send a text to some girl online. I hit the side of my chest. She been on my. Okay, I have just enough time to show the dildos as promised. So this one is mine. It turned out actually pretty well. The only thing I don't love about it is I don't like the color choice of white on the top. I wish I did something different. And also the yellow flowers don't really turn out very well. Like you can't really see them. But they are cute once you, like if you can see them in good lighting, but once it's dark, it just shows like the brown center, which is kind of lame. But other than that, cute. This one is Juhi's that Austin painted, and the goal was it to be like cherry blossoms, which also didn't turn out, and also like the gradient didn't super turn out, but it's still really cute. And then Andrew and Emily painted the rest of these. I believe this is Emily's. It's got some hearts on it and like fire colors. And then this is Annie's, got like hearts on the top also. And then I think this is Leah's, which I also really like because of the polka dots. I think it's super cute. So yeah, those are the dildos. Now I gotta pack them up and then bring them over to Emily's. Yeah, yeah. What's goody? I think you stole my heart, maybe you can steal my hoodie. Right from the start, I could tell that you're different. That's my perspective, my vision, the message is sent. You fell from heaven, but ain't got a dent. Triple that seven, I'm lucky to know you. You got me letting each one of my friends know about you. Looking fresh to death, but I'm feeling alive. I send a text to some girl online. I think this is my chest, you can know my mind. Think we can get it right. Wait, I need a lactate first. Oh. We're just talking about this. Show Van.
So here's Bo Tai.
Okay. Yeah.
And then Ching's Tai with Sha.
Okay. Not great.
Okay, who's gonna eat all of that? That's a lot.
Yeah, it's a lot.
And there's not a lot of mango in here. It's basically just half and half of granola
smell. It's mostly just like sago soup. They like, feed Kara everything.
He knows. So. Okay, I'm not gonna dip it back in.
Okay, thank you.
Sit. Sit. Jump.
Go.
Yay.
Yay.
Cutie boy. Cutie boy.
Ever since getting back from Japan, I've just been drinking my matcha straight, no milk, sugar, or anything, which I actually love because I haven't put sugar in my matcha for years, but I have not been satisfied with any of the like alternate milks that I've tried. Even Oatly, even Trader Joe's oat milk, which I've had for many years too. Now I just feel like it masks the taste of the matcha. And I've gotten way more used to just drinking it without anything. So I kind of like this, especially for summer. I don't know how I'll feel in the winter, if it will still be as good when it's just warm. But for now, super refreshing. Highly recommend. This is how you drink your matcha. Anyways, I leave for San Francisco today. So I need to actually clean up my apartment and pack for 2 weeks away. Why do I do this to myself? I literally talked about how I don't want to travel anymore, but my family's in San Francisco. I'm so excited to see my niece, who I miss very dearly, and then see a couple of friends from home. So it'll be fun. It will be tiring, but it'll be fun.
Thank you. choose you.